Back home in Pakistan, my brother suspect that I was gay, and they just tortured me, they just kidnapped me, and they just took me to the outskirts of Faisalabad. They just tortured me with the, they just burned me, they just, you know, used the wooden sticks with the nails. I got lots of marks on my body, burn and cuts. Knowing I would be murdered in Pakistan, I fled to UK, and Peter Tatchell Foundation is really helping me to come out of this circle.